New Zealand's Corey Peters, 34 years old. He was always into sport before he had an accident. He's a qualified cabinet and boat builder. And setting sail here with an aim of going home with a medal. Second games, he got silver in the giant slalom in Sochi. Didn't compete in the downhill there. A little rough through that section. That's where Suzuki lost all manner of time a little bit earlier on. Peters moving into the final part of the course then. Into the left-hander he comes. 126.66 puts you in the podium. Oh, 0.26 behind Morley. He goes second, 126.01 from Corey Peters.